What's with the shades? Is he trying to go for a Men in Black look? Guys, before I react to my little brother's Musical.ly and roast his cringy Musical.ly, I just want to say that I'm in a very savage mood, alright? So anything can be said. And I'm not in this mood for no reason. If you saw my last video, you will know why I'm in this mood. I even called Indigo, my crush, to see if she could cheer me up.
Hey.
What are you doing?
I've just finished recording, I'm about to edit this video.
Alright.
What are you doing?
I was legit thinking about wanting to go out to eat, but you're obviously going to edit, so how long is that going to take you?
I told you, 10k likes, and we will go on a date.
You know, after that, I decided to use this app called MoodChimp. Now, MoodChimp is an app where you can meet new people on a social or flirty level. And due to Indigo pulling a stunt like that, I decided to look for new people on the app. The thing about MoodChimp is that it's just not only a dating app, you can find people with the same interests as you. For example, I'm into YouTube, gaming, music, and you're legit bound to run into someone with the same interest. And when you do run into that person with the same interest as you, you can send them a chat request that lasts for 24 hours. And when they see that message, they can get back to you. There's a video chat feature. On the screen right now, you got the social and the flirty. So if you're looking for some friends, of course you'd go to the social. And if you're looking for a good time with a lady, you go with the flirty, you know what I'm saying? And you know, if you get bored with the same people, all you have to do is get your phone and just shake it, and more new people will come up. There's also a location button which you can click, and it shows you who around you has MoodChimp. And there's also a social and flirty feed which you can use to talk to all your friends at once, rather than having to start a one-on-one conversation. If you want to download this app called MoodChimp, the link to it will be in the description below. And you can actually find me, I've got an account, my name is Kenny P, it will be on the screen right there. And when you find me, send me a chat request. Now today I'm going to be doing something really, really different. In fact, I don't think I've ever done it before on this channel, so it's going to be pretty interesting to see how well this video does. Now before you guys are going to say,
"Oh my god, that's so original."
Shut the hell up, it gets views, alright? I mean, just look on YouTube. Look how many people that are reacting to Musical.ly and are getting views. But seeing as your boy King Kenny loves to chase the views, I'ma be reacting to Musical.ly's. But not just anyone's Musical.ly's, my 9-year-old little brother's Musical.ly. Alright, so this is my Musical.ly. And guys, just to clear the air, I don't have a Musical.ly for the fun of it. I don't make Musical.ly's, but a few videos back, my brother actually taught me how to use Musical.ly's and I had to create an account. There is so many Musical.ly's. He's literally spammed my account with Musical.ly's. Like, what's with the shades? Is he trying to go for a Men in Black look? I don't know where to start, but let's start with this one. The first one right here, where he's holding a Twix bar.
I'd like to eat all your chicken nuggets.
Okay, first of all, there are so many things wrong with this Musical.ly. Why is he holding a Twix bar and saying he likes the whole chicken nuggets? I mean, not being rude, but he's brown. He should know what chicken nuggets are. Why is he holding a Twix chocolate bar and saying he likes to eat chicken nuggets? That's not chicken nuggets, alright? That is not chicken nuggets. I'm not even gonna front. It looks like I'm gonna have to go to McDonald's, get some chicken nuggets, and show him what chicken nuggets are. Alright, let's go get some nuggets. And we've arrived.
Hi, may I take your order, please?
Yeah, sure. How many nuggets do you do?
Nuggets, we're doing 6, 9 or 20. Yeah.
Can I just have 6 nuggets, please?
6 nuggets on their own or as a meal?
Just by itself, please.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Six nuggets, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you. Finally got the nugget! Let's give it a dramatic opening. Open, man. All right, let's do that again. All right, Wisdom. This is a Twix chocolate bar, and this is a nugget. Get it straight, all right? This chicken nugget is not that, all right? This chicken nugget is this. This is what a chicken nugget is. Not this, all right? Not this. I don't wanna ever see you make this mistake again. I'm giving you a lesson on food. I shouldn't be doing that, all right? Chicken nugget, Twix. They're so good. I'm sorry I had to do that halfway through the video, but that really, really annoyed me.
Being a ninja is to make loud, unnecessary sounds when you hit things.
Okay, that one wasn't bad. I'll let him off.
How's it going, bros? My name is
Wait, is he in my room? That's my bed. Why is he making these cringy musical.lys in my room?
I love that guy just running around in circles.
Okay, this one's actually all right. I like this one, Wisdom. I like the song he used for this. Wait, I've just realized. So my little brother left this musical.ly on my phone, not knowing that I was going to react to them. Holy crap, this could be a subliminal message. He wants to be friends with me. He wants to put an end to all this prank war. Let's go find out. Wisdom! Come here, Cook, I want to ask you something. Are you coming?
Yes.
Hurry up, it's important. What are you doing?
What did you
mean? Oh, no, just turn that off. Turn that off. This is serious.
What?
Basically, right? Come here. Basically, right, I saw your musical.ly that you left. I saw the musical.lys you left on my phone, and one of them was actually talking about being friends. So does that mean we're friends? Does that mean, like, we're ending all the prank wars? Does that mean... what's funny? Let's shake it out, let's shake it out. We're friends, right? Does that mean we're friends?
Yeah, okay.
It means we're friends, yeah?
Okay.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Say that to the camera first, that me and you are friends now.
Yeah, we're friends now. Prank war is ended.
So that was, you were just trying to say that you wanted to be friends, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Slice! Never being friends.
What?
Never being friends.
He wants to be friends with me. He wants to put an end to all this prank war.
Slice! Never being friends.
What?
Never being friends.
Don't forget to download the app MoodChimp. And seeing as he doesn't want to be friends with me, I'm going to be going on the app to look for some new friends. My profile is there. Download it and find me. I need new friends. I don't on that note, that would be the end of the Musical.ly video. If you did like this video and you enjoyed seeing something different, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new to the King family. Also, leave a comment of your Musical.ly because I'm going to be reacting to my subscribers' Musical.ly. I want to see how cringy your Musical.lys are, so leave your Musical.ly down in the comment section below. Please like, subscribe. I'll catch you in the next video, and KingKennyTV out.
Hey, you! Yeah, I'm talking to you, fam! Follow me on all my social media links. Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, like my Facebook page. Followed me yet? There's a good dog.
I'm moving to America for good. And I'm not coming back.
Why can't you just stay here?
Why are you crying?